Morena te whanau, and excuse the running attire, but I've just completed my morning MAGS K challenge, so I thought I'd open the week up here from Owairaka, our beautiful Maunga. We begin the week again still in online learning mode, but also in the hope that we will be returning to school in person by the end of the week. I want to again acknowledge our 94 students who have their final day of self-isolation today. I know the last 2 weeks would have been really difficult for you and your families. I just want to thank you for the part you have played in keeping our wider community safe. It has been fantastic, a fantastic act of service on your part, so thank you again. We are getting really positive feedback about the way you have engaged in the online lessons. We've kept our expectations very high, and some of you may have received reminder emails from your teachers checking that you are signing in and engaged for every lesson every day. Meeting your commitment and keeping to your online routines is going to help you quickly settle once we're back in school. So we are all eagerly awaiting the Prime Minister's announcement this afternoon, and all going well, I hope to see you back here at MAGS by the end of the week. Well done for what you've done so far, and well done to all of you who have accepted the 3K challenge. But the staff are in the lead at the moment, so after your lessons have finished today, get out for a walk or run and register your results and see if you can overtake the staff on the leaderboard. Work hard, look after everyone at home, and hopefully I'll see you in person later in the week.